Good day everyone. In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to download high resolution Google Maps image for free. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you. So, open your browser and open a new tab. Then on the search bar here, type Google My Maps. Google My Maps and click enter. Then on this first link, Google My Maps, click on that. It will load the page, but you must have Google account before you can do this. Maybe you have Gmail and so on. So click on create a new map. So click on create. Then it will load the background map. Then here is on title. So you have to give it a title. Just click here and give it a title. Let's call it as Okoro map, for example. So click on save. Then it is already saved here. Then come to this search bar and search for that very location or any location of your choice. Let's search for Asokoro. So here, Asokoro in Abuja, Nigeria. Click on that. So it will take me to Asokoro. This is Asokoro. So now, what to do? Come here. Click here. Come to print. Print map. Click on that. Then here, paper size. Change the paper size to any size of your choice. So let me go with A3. A3. Then change the orientation, whether I want it as portrait or landscape. So I want it as landscape. I'll choose landscape. Then here, output type, whether I want it as PDF or just an image as JPEG. So let's save it as image. Then you click on print. So it will load a new page for you. So in this new page, it will bring you options. It will bring you the map and also give you option to print. So this is print or save option. You click on cancel. So now this is the one we need. You can now, let's now bring this one down here. Yes, you can now right click here and save image as, or you can just click and drag to your folder or to desktop, for example. So the image is here. Now if, let me minimize this. If I click to open, let's see what we got. So this is it. You can see it. If you zoom in, you will see everything very clean and clear. So this is how to download high resolution Google Maps image. And of course, you can use it. Maybe you need it on your web page, or you need it in the document, or you need it to make illustrations. For example, you want to make illustration for somebody how far this Usama Dam is from Asokoro. So you can make such illustrations. So this is a very good way to get high resolutions Google Maps image for free. So you can copy it to your document or to your web page. Thank you for watching.